Actually, put the right leg front. So next part, the right leg is front, the left hand is up. Now, you gotta do it with the foot to the ribs. Now, the body, you know, you did the before that, you know, and with the hand and all these movement. Now, the body getting ready and getting ready, get more pressure, more hit. So this way, now you are doing that with the top of the foot, again, top of the toes, from the side. Do not stay on the front of the partner. Come to the 45 degree. This way, you can hit with the to the ribs from the side, like that, huh? You're doing that 10 times, and then change the leg, get the left hand up. You are and then you are doing the left foot, like that. 10 times, and then after that, you're gonna change it. Partner is gonna do 10 times right, 10 times left to my ribs. Okay.
Sorry.
Hurry up.
My apologies.
On the ribs. Ready? Go 45 degrees. Stay 45 degrees. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Switch. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oma. Right in front. It's a side of the partner, and you gotta hit the Horiat Keto to your stomach. I know we do the Horiat Keto with the ball of the foot, but on the body conditioning, hit the Horiat Keto with the top of the foot. This way, you are hitting just the same spot you did the punch. So this way, you're gonna hit like this, huh? You do the 10 times right, and then change. You're gonna switch, and face that way. You're gonna switch, and then you're gonna do the 10 times left. Like this. And then, you're gonna change it. Uma is gonna hit Mao. She's gonna repeat the same thing on me. Thank you.
Toa.